Okay, so I met a girl at Melinda's birthday party and I was talking to her about the same thing that you're talking about me right now. And she said, "Fuck you,